years, and in all the microbiology courses in the last 10 years, an emphasis on the microbiota, the idea that we are not alone, we're not singular, we carry around a lot of commensals and mutualistic organisms in us. And now it's spilled over quite a bit to the clinical world, and people are very concerned about microbes. And so that anytime when I talk to someone who's having a medical procedure, they'll say, gee, I hope my normal biota take care of me, you know. And I think there's a big shift in the way we think. And so anyway, here's this song from Leslie Bercusa and Anthony Newley, 1964, it's called Feeling Good. And Nina Simone did this best. If you get a chance, check out Nina Simone singing this song on the internet on what's called YouTube. It's really quite nice and give you an idea of how it really should sound. Corny bacteria living on my tears, staphylococci on my skin for years, gut bone E. coli, I help digest those beers. It's my flora, my biota, they're my microbes helping me. And I'm feeling good. Now munching on the autotrophs in your heterotrophic ways, you'll be farming rows of phototrophs so your chemotrophy pays. You're too cold for thermophiles, but your mesophiles will stay in eukarya, your prokarya, to take care of you. They'll see that you're feeling good. Now glycolysis for every form, how real it can feel. Krebs cycle bound to run, you can feel it real. I have you memorize the coenzymes, cause the pathways haunt every meal. It's an old world, it's a bold world, it's the only real world for me. And I've been feeling good. Will clone if antigens appeal. Macrophages activate to phagocytes with zeal. Killer T shovel decks, and death is what they deal. When there's rumor of a tumor, baby boomer, you can tell me. Are you feeling good?